Martin Flores could not have asked for a better start to the Wells Fargo Championship. A strong finish gave him the early lead. Flores started birdie-eagle when he holed out from the 11th fairway. Two late birdies gave him a 4-under 68 for a one-shot lead over Justin Rose in the cool, calm conditions of morning at Quail Hollow. Phil Mickelson, playing in the group with Rose, went from one shot behind to middle of the pack with a 75.